This is not a joke. This is not a joke. This is for real, guys. We're really doing this. It's finally happening, and I'm so excited to share the news. Back to my channel. My name is Jessie, and today I'm going to be telling you some very exciting news, and I think we deserve a little drum roll. I will be hosting Romanceathon with several other ladies this June. I am so excited that this is happening. I hope you guys are as well. So let's get into the exciting details. So, if you don't know what Romanceathon is, my friend Jacqueline is one of the creators of this readathon, and basically between June 12th through the 18th, we're going to be reading romance books. Not only that, but we are also doing a live show over on Jacqueline's channel on the 31st of May, so we can give out great book recommendations for romances, so that way you guys are fully prepared to tackle this readathon. Yes, May 31st, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time over on Jacqueline's channel. The other ladies that will be joining me are obviously Jacqueline. We have Haley Hughes, Gwen, Deja, Reads with B, Just Key, Sarah Shelves, and Beth. And I'm so excited to be collabing with these girls, and I hope you guys are so excited. Make sure you guys follow all their channels down below. I have them listed in the description. Before we get into the prompts, I did want to let you guys know that we are doing a buddy read, which is Someday, Someday by Emma Scott. I've never read anything by this author, but I've heard nothing but great things, so I'm excited to dive into this one. This one sounds really, really good. It also has like a male-male romance, which I'm so excited for. Yes, I'm so excited. This cover is just absolutely gorgeous, but we will be reading this book as a buddy read. Also, I'm not going to tell you about the books I will be reading for this readathon because I'm going to do a separate TBR video for that one, but let's get into the prompts. So obviously we have our buddy read, which I've already mentioned, but the next one is cover love. So basically a romance book that you just absolutely love the cover. Probably won't be hard to find because I feel like all romance novels are just so pretty. Next is to read a book by a BIPOC author, and this one I'm so excited for. I finally found one that I'm like set for, and I've heard nothing but great things, and I can't wait to share that with you. Next is Out of Comfort, just a book that deals with something that you're not particularly used to, or just something that you're stepping out of your comfort zone, obviously. Next is indie romance, so any like indie published author, so nothing that's been like traditionally published through like the bigger publishing companies. So you could definitely use the buddy read because Emma Scott is an indie author, but I do have several other recommendations which I will leave for the live show. Next is your favorite romance author's backlist, so anything that was published previously that you have not read by your favorite author. Next is new to you romance author, which I have been really getting more into romance, so this one's gonna be super easy for me. But basically, an author you haven't read before. Next is the hate to love trope. So basically, enemies to lovers, hate to love, basically two people who don't get along and end up falling in love. Self-explanatory. Also, if you want to do some tracking with your romance readathon stats, we are hosting everything over on the story graph. Basically, the story graph is just like Goodreads, but it is much better. I personally feel like you can actually review your books better, and you can do like half stars and everything like that, and you're supporting a black owned business and not Amazon. So definitely check out StoryGraph. I have everything down below, but also you can download the mobile app as well as join the readathon. I will list all the instructions in the description as well. Also, we will be hosting like little mini like reading sprints either on YouTube or Instagram, so make sure you follow everyone's socials down below so that way you guys can keep track of like reading sprints and everything like that. I will be hosting one as well, but I will let you guys know on Instagram when that day is. Also, Jacqueline came up with some beautiful Instagram graphics, so make sure you check those out. We will be posting those pretty soon. All right, guys, that is everything for this exciting announcement. I hope you guys will join me in for this readathon because I'm so excited to co-host this with all the wonderful ladies, and I hope you guys are as well. If you have any questions or need recommendations, again, make sure you join the live show on May 31st at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time over on Jacqueline's channel, and we will see you guys there. Make sure you subscribe because I do plan on vlogging this whole experience, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!